no matter which is the Dragon Ball GT saga. It's
Grandpa, why are you in a place like
this? Huh?
In order to play.
I give up. Let's go!
Grandpa and I will take the battle is starting.
Goku and the others return to Earth triumphant, having gathered the Dragon Balls scattered in space. However, Earth has fallen under Baby's evil hand. They stand alone to stop Baby's sinister ambitions and to save the people of Earth.
Vegeta, not you too!
I will destroy each and every Saiyan.
Goku! Take him out!
Seems not every
human is hiding inside you!
You're pretty smart, Hercule!
Oh, shucks! But I'm not scared or nothing! I'm the world's strongest! And the Goku that will be fighting on my behalf! Goku, go get
him! What's that to beat? I'll get those eggs out of everyone!
They can't!
Super Saiyan 3!
Swap it, fly, stop it!
trouble!
Anything to do with Goku!
This is it!
Keep coming back until I defeat you!
You are persistent! Take more than persistence to beat me!
Yeah, right! This time I won't lose!
Once and for all!
This time, I really will kill you!
That's fine. As big as you are, I thought you'd be tough. It's over already.
Thanks to Goku's actions, Baby's plans are crushed. Peace returns for the moment. Resurrected from the underworld, 17 has become stronger and now blocks Goku.
know what. I'll show you what hell is really like. I hope for so much more. I know all your moves.
You know my moves. Don't be so sure.
Time to end this.
Looks like you can do it.
But you don't know about Super Saiyan 4.
Yeah.
Anubis. Since he was called an evil dragon, I thought the battle is starting.
Goku and Pan continue on their travels to collect the scattered Dragon Balls once again. At that time, they meet one of the Shadow Dragons, Nova Shenron. Having felt Nova Shenron's strength, Goku's heart starts to pound as the fight starts.
It seems I might have a good fight with you.
Interesting. You seem confident in your skills. Let's see. There's something very strange about his energy. By the way, where did your negative energy come from?
When Piccolo begins losing power,
looks like you can do it.
Get ready.
Dragon Ball. That's nothing.
Finish you off.
Omega Shenron, the most evil dragon that reigns over the Shadow Dragons, appears before Goku and the others. Neither Goku nor Vegeta's techniques were effective in the face of Super Omega Shenron's overwhelming strength. However, they're betting on a secret recovery to win.
Sorry to keep you waiting, Kakarot.
Let's do this, Vegeta.
Weaklings are still weaklings, no matter how many you have.
The real battle begins now!
That power is unbelievable!
It's the Hulk! It's the shape of the mirror!
Did you surpass me? I wonder! Where are you?
Think you can handle it? A Super Saiyan 4? Super Saiyan 4?
You best give up!
This guy dares to challenge me. Super Saiyan 4 isn't enough? Darn it!
What's wrong? I thought the real battle was about to begin.
Vegeta, take my place.
Kakarot, you should understand.
No response.
What?
You have no chance of winning.
But what else can we do? We have to use the fusion, Kakarot.
Wow! Dad and Vegeta did fusion!
Hey, Trunks, what's fusion? I want to know what fusion is! Come on, tell me!
Finish him! I will not lose!
Try to keep up, Slowpoke. The tables are turned when fusion fails. Goku and Vegeta are in trouble. Now there's only one way to defeat Omega Shenron. Goku gathers the last of his power and entrusts Earth's fate to an extra-large spirit ball.
So, you're alive.
I won't die until I've defeated you.
Fight.
The Spirit Bomb is the last hope of everyone on Earth.
Oh!
fought some really incredible...
What do you mean?
I'm looking for... Anyways,
although I like him later then. Bye-bye.
He's not Grandpa.
The fierce battle for the Dragon Balls is over. After a long battle, this is the end. However, if there's an ending, there is also a beginning. Next is the start of the Dragon Ball story.
Hey, did you come to fight? I want to see the new scenario you want. The special the Dragon Ball GT. Ah, nostalgic battles.
Hey, I'm Goku.
Huh?
I'm... You're looking... I won't...